In a game that was undeniably the biggest heart stopper this NCAA tournament so far, Duke barely, just barely survived Central Florida. It was a last second tip-in that didn't go, and it was RJ Barrett's bucket with 11 seconds left on a putback from a Zion Williams and missed free throw that helped the Blue Devils survive the Knights. The player feeling the most pain right now might be Central Florida's Aubrey Dawkins. As Coach Mike Krzyzewski said after the game, Dawkins played magnificently. The coach's son had 32 points and did everything he could to will his team to a win, except his tip-in with 1 second left rimmed right out. And you could see the pain on his face as the Knights fell just short. And one of the most anticipated games of this entire tournament, because it was Duke Zion Williamson versus 7'6" center Tacko Fall, this lived up to the billing and then some. You're talking about having double-digit lead changes and seeing the top team in this whole tournament pushed up against the wall as Duke was because of UCF. It was as good as it gets. At the end of the day, it was Zion Williamson that willed this team to be in position for victory, scoring 32 points and matching Dawkins' effort. But after his missed free throw, it was his National Player of the Year teammate RJ Barrett who bailed him out, scoring the game-winning bucket off a putback. This would have been one of the biggest upsets of all time. But ultimately, UCF was left feeling the sadness of March.